prosperous state with a winning blend of urban metropolises, glittering palaces, national parks, ancient ruins, beaches, and yoga centers. A great export of India. Anyone here do yoga? We have two practitioners in the audience. That's great. The capital, Bangalore, Karnataka's nerve center, is a progressive city and is known as the Silicon Valley of India. Heading out of Bangalore, you will encounter the evergreen rolling hills dotted with spice and coffee plantations, the regal splendors of Mysore, and jungles with teeming monkeys, tigers, and Asia's largest population of elephants. If all that just sounds a little bit too mainstream, head to the countercultural enclave of the tranquil Hampi, with hammocks, psychedelic sunsets, and boulder-strewn ruins, or the blissfully, virtually untouched coastline around the Gokarnans. Let's welcome the dancers from Kuvempu, Kannada Sangha of San Antonio, who will perform a harvest dance representing the state of Karnataka.
Yeah. ಪದ ಪದ ಕೇಳನ್ನ ಹಳ್ಳಿ ಮೂಡಿತೋ ಕೋಳಿ ಕೂಗಿತೋ ಬಾನಿಗೇರಿತೋ ರಂಗು ಹಳ್ಳಿ ಹೈದರ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಮನಸ್ಸಿದೆ ಯಾರಿಗೇನಿದೆ ಹಂಗು ಗಲ್ಲು
of Karnataka, ladies and gentlemen. Another round of applause.